This is shameful. We're so deep in debt, we're going completely under if we don't make some hard decisions now. If I ran my business the way these politicians run our state, I'd be broke too. Gimmicks, taxes, budgets that still don't balance. They're all political games, not answers. The only honest answers are make hard choices, cut spending across the board, and start attracting jobs again. I'm no politician, but that's what I'd do.
Paid for by Buzz Mills for Governor.